y'all remember, we're back here with another video, man. I got some VC when loaded on my player. If you guys want to see park games or possibly my career games or stuff like that or pro-am with friends, let me know in the comment section down below. Don't mind changing up a little bit. But we got 200,000 VC. We'll be opening up the league packs. See if we can get us some new cards. I don't know if I'm going to be playing this as much, but I do want to get content out for you guys. I think I'll have enough to open up a Dwayne Wade series as well. So you guys will be getting a lot of pack opening. So let's go ahead and show you to it. So I have a lot of VC. I don't know when a new promo will come out. I don't know when. But the server has been fucking terrible. I don't know if you guys can hear my PS4 going haywire right now, like it's in a fucking jet. But right now, well, this is a emerald. I know I messed up last pack. I was calling it emerald sapphire. Sapphire's emerald. So the blue was a sapphire. We get a ruby, actually. So who do we get? We get Joel Embiid. We need a new center, so I'll definitely take that. Good fire-ass pull. Okay, I can't even lie about that. And we get a Eric Bledsoe, point guard, 83 emerald. That's pretty good. So this pack will buy pretty fast, so this pack will should be really good. So we get two sapphires. And we get Andre Drummond and also Eric Spoelstra. So mine's a quick sell they ass. so far no amethyst. And we get a bronze. And quick sell his ass. Whatever gameplay you guys want me to do, I seen the triple threat. Get a Malcolm Brogdon. I seen the triple threat glitch that was going on for the free tokens. I was like, wow. This is what we're doing now. We get JaVale. It's like, wow. Why do we, why? They had to patch it. The minute I started playing, they started patching shit. So that's ridiculous. 9 out of 20. We only got one good pool. That was Joel Embiid. That was the only one. the only good thing about opening these packs is that I get more contracts. So I do decide to do the domination. We got a fucking amethyst, but it was a freaking coach. Really, 2K? Y'all worse than EA, man. I seen it at the end. So, all right, we get Ben Simmons. Oh, wow. But they don't. Wow, they don't put him at the point guard position? He plays point guard. That's small forward, but okay. And we get Jamal Murray. So, pretty good pool. All right. I don't know how you guys are feeling about this game so far. I think it's a decent game. I just did a park game right now with some friends. It was pretty fun. I will be grinding that over there probably until. I probably won't come over here until they, you know, add more shit, because I don't know, I can't play this with this the way the game is at right now. Either they increase the speed or what, and we get a fucking silver. So I hate that you get a lot of dedicated coaches. So we get it. Who we get? Okay, we get Kemba Walker. Not bad of a pull. And last pack we get another sapphire, and we get Donovan Mitchell. So not bad, actually. Really good. I'm sitting all yeah, I'm gonna quick, so I get some empty. maybe actually apply that to a player. Might actually do, if any person who stays, it probably end up being Klay Thompson so far. That's just me. He probably the only person that stays. So we have 170,000 VC. We're gonna open up the spotlight series so we can get that Carmelo Anthony. That's the only card I'm actually missing right now at this point in time. So I would love, I should open up the league series, but it's cool. I believe we still can get them in this pack, but I really do want to get that Carmelo. I don't want to buy him, but yeah, I probably could have brought another one, but we get a Ruby. We get Brian Curry. We get a coach. You know, I don't. If this is how it was last year, it's ridiculous. So we get a Sapphire. I mean, Sapphire, yes. We get Shaq again. Someone just subscribed. Who did? I don't know if it's for this channel. Hey, Zach, if you're watching this, thank you for subscribing, my brother. I really do. Get another Sapphire. All right, we get Aaron Saverio. No Amethyst. No. Maybe I should have skipped these. Maybe I should have. I don't know. But I do. Eric Spoelstra. Michael Beasley. Probably no quicks on the answers anyway, so we get another Sapphire. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. Man, I should have skipped these packs. I believe opening the other ones was a little bit better move. I think those were the moves. Because you're getting BS, man. Alright. Trying to go a little bit quicker. We're getting BS. Oh my gosh. Ruby! Oh my god, we get Brett Brown. Okay, we're 12 packs in. All we're getting is Sapphires. No, this is not. Oh my gosh. Anderson Varejao. Give me somebody else, man. Give me fucking Allen Iverson at least. Alright, we get another Michael Beasley. 5 packs in. All gold. 4 more. Get an Emerald. Oh, this is great. Wonderful. If I see Anderson Varejao one more time, I'm gonna punch something. And this is him right here, I bet. Oh wow, see, we actually got Ben Simmons this time, so yeah. Ruby. Britt Brown's punk ass again. Last pack. This, I guess it wasn't the move, y'all. I don't know. I'm quick on auto get 17 KMT. I'll apply them to. I guess him. I guess we can apply to Kawhi. We can apply some to like Joel, probably not being our starter for a while, and then we will add some to Timmy D. So this is, I don't know, man. I would probably skip these if you already pulled like I did. I probably can end up buying. Let's see if we can buy Melo. If we can buy Melo, I'll buy him right here, right now. Because if we can buy Melo, I'll buy him. Let's go to Nuggets. Got notifications. 2K Mobile. Let's see what we can get. So if we can get him, I'll definitely buy him for what? What's he going for? What, 60K? Let's go to minimum. I'll do 60. I'll pay for him. I have Melo already. I mean, I already have Kawhi. Damn near too much. So, but I hope you guys enjoyed the pack with a man. If you guys want another one, please let me know in the comment section down below. But I probably will wait until the new promo comes out. Hope you guys have a blessed day. See you later. I'm out.